Like this video in the next 5 seconds or else you'll stub your toe on your door and you will cry.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Miss Scotty, or now Inverse Scotty. This is my way of saying I joined the Inverse Alliance. All their socials will be down in the description if you want to go check them out. I really do suggest it. They're a great team. So today I went into Duophil and got people's opinions on the mech. I got some funny clips. I got some good clips out of it. So I wanted to just showcase and bring that out. I wanted to see what you guys thought of the mechs and what they should do. As I'm recording this intro, the mechs got a huge nerf. So let's all be thankful and blessed for that. And yeah, let's just get straight into the video. I love you guys. Yeah, let's go.
What's up, dog?
Not much. How about you, boss?
Just chilling, you know. Regular degly.
Yep. Look at this guy. I think he's all cool and shit.
I know, dude. He probably smells like Cheetos.
And don't forget bacon, too. Bacon and Cheetos.
Nah, he's got Cheeto fingers for sure.
Got Cheeto fingers? I bet.
Yeah.
Right.
I want to go pleasant, but there's a mech over there.
You hate mechs just as much as I do, boss.
Oh, yeah.
Mechs, I don't see the point in a mech in this game right now, to be honest with you.
And then they add that new item where, like, anything just falls on you.
Like
imagine that end game. Yeah.
Oh, end game? Oh, God. That shit sucks. I also don't like the fact that they have zombies in the deal, really.
I kind of like it, but don't like it, because it's like free shield, you know?
It's free shield. I get that. I like that. But there's too many of these damn things. Like, I literally have 20 of them fucking chasing me right now. I'm not even kidding you.
Yeah.
Sorry, my mic just loaded in. Not much, man. How about you?
Watch my first game on.
Oh, same. I just...
Yes, are you actually an Inverse?
Yes, sir.
Really?
Yeah. I got recruited yesterday as a streamer.
Really?
Yes, sir.
That's dope.
Why, are you a big fan of Inverse?
I love Inverse Shadows.
You love Shadows? Yeah.
Yeah, he's just dope.
Yeah, he's a good guy. He's a good guy.
Yeah, he makes me laugh so hard. Except be having a depressing day throwing some Inverse Shadows, I'm laughing my ass off. I swear to God, I just started to play Fort again. This is the experience I get.
Oh, how long have you been off Fort for?
3 months.
3 months?
The other day. Yeah.
What do you think of the mechs so far?
Horrible.
Horrible? Got one.
Are we what?
Nice. Come on. Good shit, man.
Two. Oh, it's above. The trap is above us, bro.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, good shit. Did you get boogied?
Oh, he got me. Yeah, I got boogied. He's teabagging me.
Is he actually? Well, it's because of the fucking code name. Oh! That was a good ass play by him. I can't even lie. That was a good play.
No, they're both one shot. Fuck, they're both on the bottom. He's gonna finish me. Yep. Good job.
Sorry, calling them losers real fast. That's bullshit.
Forget. They both just spam me.
Yeah, that's all I'm asking you. What do you think of the mechs so far this season?
I don't know. I stopped playing for like a month and a half. So
you stopped playing.
Okay, so I played. Yeah, I played from like season one and so.
I don't care. I don't care.
What do you think of them so far? Do you think they're good? Do you like them?
They're fucking stupid.
My man.
Nope.
Yo, hello? Okay.
Hi, my name is Trey. I got a basketball game tomorrow. Well, I'm point guard. I have two games.
Okay. How long you been playing this game?
A few 2-1.
2-1? Nice, yeah, nice. What are you thinking of the mech so far this season?
I may think it was a chug flash, but we're not gonna talk about mech.
Because the games are only gonna be temporary. Because, like, Fortnite's killing themselves right now with these mechs and stuff like that. What do you think of the mechs, by the way?
Okay, so I mean, you're on a team, you probably also play professionally or somewhat professionally. I think the way I look at them, because I'm just a casual gamer, is that, are you an OG gamer?
I'm season 2 up
no,
to...
No, I'm talking about in general, like not Fortnite. Like, did you play like RuneScape back in the day and like, games like that?
Yeah, I played like RuneScape and stuff like that, like PUBG and stuff like that.
I see the mechs as being kind of like a final boss, and it's just like really hard to kill, but it's kind of fun.
That's an interesting way of looking at it.
That being said, I could see why it's super annoying for competitive, and pretty annoying for duos, because it's a little bit harder to kill than duos.
Yeah, true. But still, I haven't heard, like I always ask people, like, if I'm playing, like, random duos or random, like, squads and stuff like that. Oh, sorry, my bad. Okay, really?
No, I was trying to get up.
I'm chilling. But, I haven't heard somebody put it like that, like a final boss style. That's actually really cool. I like that.